I really wanted to be a photographer.
Electrician.
Professional ice hockey player.
A teacher.
I'm the dumbest guy in the room because I couldn't get through school. I struggled with school. But what I knew at a very early age was that I loved money and I loved business and I loved this entrepreneurial thing. And I was raised to be an entrepreneur. Kids show these traits and we need to start looking for them. I think we should be raising kids to be entrepreneurs instead of lawyers. And unfortunately, the school system is grooming this world to say, hey, let's be a lawyer, or let's be a doctor.
The trend is toward more standardized testing and more standardization. And we live in a world where innovation has never been easier. You can rent computers online for 8 cents an hour. You can go out and design a 3D object and have it printed and show up at your door within a week. The opportunities for experimentation, of course, now that we're all on the internet and using mobile phones for global collaboration, are better than they've ever been. And so the skills that students need are around flexibility and ideas and driving forward and filtering through huge amounts of information and figuring out where the kernel of wisdom is in that. And it seems to me the world of standardized testing is not that world.